guys, Pastor Anthony Filter. In this channel, we will talk anything and discuss biblical approach and practical perspective. Please share, like, click, and subscribe. And don't forget to Godspeed.
Yan. Okay, guys, good afternoon. Nandito tayo ngayon sa GHB Autocraft sa Las Piñas. So, this is a body repair and painting shop. So, right now, meron tayong mga series of projects na ginagawa. A few units that came in. In fact, this one came in about a month ago. So, ito ang gagawin natin dito is a Wrangler. You know, the custom-built Wrangler, if you're familiar with it. Yung mga nakita nyo sa kalsada. But this time around, what we did, nung dinala dito ng customer, isa siyang Wrangler na four-seater, no? So, ang ginawa natin, as you can see, kinat natin siya, and then in-extend yung chassis. So, yung back part nito, ang gagawin natin pick-up as prescribed by the customer. So, ito yung vision natin dito. Is a two-seater brute project ang tawag natin dito. So basically, it's a full custom body design. No, so we are also in the restoration business. So yung mga lumang sasakyan na old cars, we can bring back to life. In fact, we can do some modification and body works as well. So hindi lang siya body, ang ginawa natin, yung engine, of course, ginawa na rin natin, general overhaul natin siya. So this is a 4D56 engine turbo, like the engine that you can see in the old Pajeros, in the 2.5 Pajero, no? So it's a very common engine. Yan. So yung makita nyo, nirepaint natin yung block niya. So ano na siya, na overhaul na yan, general overhaul na yan. Including yung transmission, the brake system, and all that. If you will see doon sa ating under chassis, nilift din natin siya ng about 2 to 3 inches. So we're currently using SR. So yung comfort shackles na yan. And in-extend natin yung wheel, ano niya, wheel, yung width ng wheel niya. Nagdagdag tayo ng spacer para lumabas yung tires niya. As you can see, the tire is kinda big. Ang size nito is 33 by 12.5 na 15 inches na mags. So we are currently in the about siguro mga nasa 60% accomplishment na. So makita niyo yan. So tinanggal natin yung likod. Asan na ba yung likod? Naitabi na pala natin. So anyway, so yan. Kinat natin. Nag-extend. At ito yung pickup niya. Yan. In which i-cover din natin 'to ng worst na undercoating. 'Yun yung gagamitin natin dito sa ibabaw para siya matibay. Ayan. So, what else? Come here. Dito tayo. So, this is one of the bed of ginagawa rin namin. It's a 2018 Estrada. Nando sa oven bake. So, as of now, nasa process siya, painting process. Yan. Be careful. Yan. Alright. So, another unit that just arrived today, itong Nissan Blue Eagle 1996 model na pickup. It's a diesel with BD25 engine. No? So, makikita nyo naman yung rust niyan. It's all over the place. Pero, sobrang kapal na. Yan, dito. Makita mo. Oop, nakalock siya. Yan. Puro kalawang, rarating lang yan, flat pa nga eh, no? Yan. Pero in fairness, buo naman yung loob, yung siding, pero you can see the rust all over the place. Yan, sa baba. Yan, no? Daming kalawang. Yan. So as far as the body is concerned, restoration na rin siya. Alright. So, yan. Obviously, kararating lang at natambak sa garahe nila dahil sobrang dumi. No? So, general overhaul na rin ang gagawin natin dyan, just like what we did to the Wrangler. So yun, so far meron tayong Strada, meron tayong Avanza, we finished painting. So we're just drying it out and eventually ibabuff na. Ang release dito by Saturday. So bulok na bulok din yan, nung ginawa din nila dito. And it, you can see now it's covered with newly painted, this is straight ansal. And pag lumang sasakyan, usually ginagamit namin ansal na pintura dahil sa bukod sa matibay siya, makintab siya, most especially the car show finish. Alright, so I guess that's it. We can come in inside and let's talk some more. Okay? So yun guys, thank you for coming. Again, thank you for visiting GHB Autocraft. You can check our FB fan page. Just type in GHB Autocraft. We're here located in Las Piñas. If you're familiar with Marcos Alvarez Las Piñas, in fact, nasa Waze tayo or Google Map. So, type nyo lang GHB Autocraft Las Piñas. Madali na yun, makikita nyo. So, right now, we have ang ginagawa namin, body repair, painting, collision, dents, washover, restoration, anything about cars. We also do mechanical, under chassis, also do detailing. Basically, kahit ano patungkol sa kotse, ginagawa namin yan. So, but right now, as you can see, yung pinakita natin kanina na nagpo-focus kami sa restoration ngayon kasi there are clients coming in asking for restoration services ng kanilang mga old cars. In fact, probably next week, meron dadating na isang Toyota Crown na 1982 model. Masusubaybayin nyo rin yan. Eventually, makikita nyo yung finished product niyan. I wasn't able to mention yung Nissan Blue Eagle pickup na yun na 96. Isang celebrity friend natin, si Oyo Boy Soto. No, kararating lang today. It's been sitting there for like a year na hindi umaandar. So, when we talked last week, so I've asking kung gusto niya restore. So, sabi niya, sure enough, gusto niya raw na ipagawa. Kasi this is one of his first ever unit that was given to him by his dad, si Bossing. So, sabi niya, bro, i-coat mo and then we'll see. We'll figure it out kung ano yung pwedeng gawin. Basta gusto niya clean-looking car lang, clean-looking pickup, no? So, abangan nyo rin yan. We will start working by tomorrow. And then, siguro mga, probably around 3 months, matatapos yan. Kasi, we don't wanna, you know, rush things. Gusto namin, surely, pero ano, maayos yung pagkakagawa. So again, GHB Autocraft, thank you for coming and visit us anytime soon. You can check our number or everything about the details about and information about Autocraft. You can message us directly on our Facebook fan page. Alright, so dito sa GHB Autocraft, we make it a point that your car is being taken care of. And you can see in the reviews, maganda ang aming review so far. No, maybe not 100%, probably about 98% of our clients are satisfied when they come out. So we don't just paint, but we specialize in quality. No, excellence at the same time, fair price. We do fair price. At we work on your budget as well. Kung magkano yung budget nyo, we'll try to fit in so that win-win situation tayo. So again, in GHB, we don't just paint, we specialize in quality. Thank you guys. God bless.